I've never felt more lost.
I know what I said.
Good luck.
My trust was misplaced.
See the visions of fear.
That's one!
The power to crush your world. And everything on it.
I must see.
Witness the true might of Lord Sargana!
Another way! No!
Selvada!
Bolton!
Father.
King Varian. Lady Jaina. Welcome to the tournament.
You ask much of me, Tyrion. To sit and watch, trusting the savages to keep themselves in check.
We cannot win against the Scourge if we continue to war against one another.
Perhaps. We'd be better served preparing our armies for the final assault. But if my presence is required in these games to gain your support in the battle, then I will remain. For now.
Words of a fool! The Horde will destroy the undead without your aid, human, or that of the pompous king.
You know more than anyone. It's important to separate the Horde from its people. If we can trust one another here, then there's hope for the rest of the world.
Treacherous alliance dogs! You summon a demon lord against warriors of the Horde? Your deaths will be swift.
The Alliance doesn't need the help of a demon lord to deal with Horde filth. Come, pig.
We challenge the Alliance. We will show these dogs what it means to insult the Horde.
Our honor has been besmirched. They make wild claims and false accusations against us. I demand justice. We challenge the Horde.
With the Divine Bell, I will burn away any remnants of weakness within us. We will destroy the Alliance and claim what is rightfully ours!
That is where you are wrong, Garrosh.
So, in the end, it is not Varian, but his whelp who comes to face me. You run bravely to your death, young one.
Garrosh attacked my son? Where is he?
At least the human prince is dead. King Wrynn now knows the price of his continued defiance.
I will end Garrosh for this. His horde already crumbles beneath him. We will deliver the final blow. Prepare for our next battle.
We are the Horde! We are slaves to nothing! If our enemies should choose to push us, we will drive them into the ground! Let our song of victory begin! Charge!
We will never fall to you!
Stop me then, human!
Jaina, what's happening in Dalaran? Has there been an attack?
Behind you lies the body of my only son.
You have what you wanted, Your Majesty. I've purged the Horde from Dalaran.
Nothing will keep me from him.
What of the Sindori, the Sun Reavers?
Those that surrendered are being taken to the Violet Hold.
Stand down, Muradin. Let a grieving father pass.
I make no guarantees about those who chose to fight.
I was not at the Wrathgate. But the soldiers who survived told me much of what happened. Your son fought with honor.
Die!
He died a hero's death. I was trying to negotiate with the Sindori. I was opening discussions to bring them into the Alliance. By attacking their people, you forced their hand. You've driven them back to the Horde. He deserves a hero's burial.
You're fooling yourself. They chose their own path. Once Horde, always Horde.
I will not forget this kindness. I thank you, Highness.
I see that now.
Already they plot against us.
Jaina, why are you crying?
It was nothing, Your Majesty. Just, I'm proud of my king.
Do you see now, human?
Tyrion!
We will cleanse this world in steel and fire!
Your pathetic alliance will fall to dust. Your new boy king will bow down and serve me. As will all of you.
We will never give in to hopelessness.
All will fall in the name of Hellscream.
Together we will defeat you.
You think after everything, you can kill me?
Dismantle the Horde.
For the truth!
For the Alliance!
Son, we're fighting a different war now. This isn't about hatred of the Horde. This is about a love of what's right, about doing what needs to be done. I may not be a politician, but I am a fighter. I know we can win this war. I used to think leadership was all about strength. I see things more clearly now. It's a little bit of give, a little bit of take. It's about binding people together. A bundle of sticks is not easily broken. Son, we need to stand together. If we act as one, we cannot fail.